exercise of the week is a side bridge with added hip extension as a progression to our usual side bridge. Now, side bridge looks at posterior chain strengthening plus TA and your obliques as well. So this is just going to add on and focus on a little bit more of the glutes. Most important thing is you progress through these progressions. So level one is just our traditional glute bridge, where we start with the hands underneath the shoulder, elbow bent, knees bent at 90, pushing up, engaging that core and keeping a straight line. So that's level one. For level two, what you're going to do is you're going to do that same position, but you're going to raise the leg up and then come up, hold, back down, lower the leg, leg back up and come up. You repeat that on both sides. Now, the exercise this week is the third level, and that's the final progression that I'm going to show you now. So what we're going to do is have that same start position with a little bit of a bend back in those hips. And what we're going to do is we're going to lift that leg. You're going to drive the hip forward and up. Hold, back down and lower. Lift the leg, drive forward, back and down. And then you repeat that on the other side as well.